Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We're on to the final bonus level, Gnasty's loot. We have one final dragon to get, and then it will be 100%. We then have 2,000 more gems to find in the level, so let's get into it.
Gnasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Gnasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
Thank you. Spyro the Dragon. You've defeated Gnasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Gnasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Gnasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again!
So that was Gnasty's loot. Nothing particularly taxing there. It's just about getting all of the gems that were left. But that means that we finished the game with 120%. So all I want to say is thank you for joining me on this journey as we go through Spyro the Dragon. Next week, we should be starting Ripto's Rage. So make sure you join me on Monday at 6 o'clock for some more Spyro content. And daily Spyro content Monday to Friday as well. As always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.